Sentence number 10. Shaista and Rahila were playing together. Shaista and Rahila both are the underlined noun in this sentence. Kyunki Shaista and Rahila both are the names of people. So ye dono kya hai? These are proper noun. Mention capital P above both of the names and then write it in the 10th blank of proper noun box. Sentence number 11. I visit my friends every Friday. The first underlined noun of this sentence is friends. Since friends ka name mention nahi hai is sentence mein, so friends are common noun. Mention capital C above friends and then write friends in the 11th blank of common noun box. The second underlined noun of this sentence is Friday. Friday is a special name of a day, so Friday is a proper noun. Mention capital P above Friday and then write it in the 11th blank of proper noun box given below. Okay students, this exercise is completed and now it's time for your home task. Learn and practice of lesson number 2, page number 13 in AR. Make 5 sentences using common noun and proper noun in AR. Take care of yourselves and Allah Hafiz.